12-year-old girl who attended the Columbus Magnet School. Carol, Wheelie, 1010 News News.
Windsor Avenue, her friends of a disabled tractor trailer, they're taking up center lane. And I want to keep in mind the Bruckner itself, that's pretty much busy in both directions right now into Country Club Road. Also, westbound the park, pretty much slow from the Bronx River out to the George, and as far as the Deacon is...